What would you do if you were a street artist and you had an abandoned bobsled track in your city? If you ask me, I got a perfect idea.